forget about that. Hey.
Well, I'm okay.
Hey. Well, thank you so much.
There are times in life that are not certain, yet somehow help arrives. Many things we experience are superficial and not real. It is no exaggeration, then, to say the only thing real in times of awakening, confusion, and redemption is prayer.
Thank you.
not asking. It is longing of the soul. It is daily admission of one's weakness. It is better in prayer to go heart without words than words.
Thank you.